Lady and Her Bodyguard. Chapter 1, 5 Against 1. Are you the bodyguard from Under Security? Wei Xianyuan asked, a frown making its way onto his face. He stared at the tall, young man, clad in a security uniform. Yes, the man nodded. He had appeared to be around his late 20s. Did your company brief you on the job? Wei Xianyuan continued. Protect the client 24/7. Shield her from bullets. The man replied with a faint tone, his face void of any expression. It had seemed as if he were accustomed to the idea of being shot. Okay. Your company has just sent me your biodata. I see that you had previously served in the military. How skilled are you? I am not looking to simply hire for show, Wei Xianyuan affirmed. I can conduct a demonstration for you if you'd like. But before that, I have a question. If you are satisfied with what you've seen, how much will you be willing to pay me? The man asked, staring at Wei Xianyuan. This is something that should be discussed between your employer and I. Haven't they informed you of this? Wei Xianyuan frowned. My apologies. I'm not entirely familiar with the protocol, as I've recently just started this job. My company is paying me 8,000 a month, which I think is too low. I believe that Mr. Wei is paying my company at a higher rate than what I've received. What I'm saying is, I don't like the huge commission that my company has been taking. This brings me back to my question. If you like what you are seeing, I hope that I'd be able to sign an independent contract directly with you. The man explained. Quite ambitious, eh? But this will depend solely on your capability, Wei Xianyuan announced, picking up the phone on his table. Security, get two of your best men to the top floor now. Mr. Wei, you can even call 5 people, the man interrupted. Surprised, Wei Xianyuan looked at the man and said, bring more men to the roof now. The guards here may not be the professional hired hands from an actual security company, but they are all strong. I hope that you are not biting more than you can chew, Wei Xianyuan scolded. He was not fond of the man's supercilious attitude. That's my problem. If I lose, I'll leave, the man chided, casually. Fine. I really hope that you are as strong as you've said. Come, I'll bring you to the roof, Wei Xianyuan uttered, leaving the office with his secretary in tow. The man smiled coldly, following in suit. They had taken the elevator to the top floor, before climbing a flight of stairs to the roof. Waiting for them were 6 men, who were wearing security uniforms. True to Wei Xianyuan's description, the 6 men were all bulky. Mr. Wei, I've called all 6 men on duty up here. What do you need them to do? A man in a suit had asked. After bowing. Nothing much. I have a new friend here, and he can beat all 6 of them. Frankly, I don't believe him. So, I've asked him to show me. Wei Xianyuan snorted. Seriously, Mr. Wei, even if our men aren't hired from a security company, they're all still strong. We have required them to train every day, scolded the man in the suit. He was none other than the security team's leader. Oh, just shut up. Let's get on with this, the challenger commanded. He was getting restless. His words had angered all the security team members, provoking them to ready their fists to beat the man. This is just a test, not a real fight. Don't kill him. Begin, Wei Xianyuan instructed, shooting a glare at the challenger. The security members cracked their fingers, as they had surrounded the man. The young contender looked around him and scoffed. I'll give you the upper hand. One of the security members had instantly rushed towards him, throwing him a punch. Surprisingly, the latter had extended his arm, catching the punch barehanded. His grip was so tight that the attacker was left with no room to pull his fists away. Seeing that their colleague was in danger, the other 5 members had started on their attack. The man had then kicked the first attacker away, instead of backing up. He charged towards the remaining group of five. It had all happened within a matter of seconds. All six of the hired hands now on the floor, groaning in pain. "Mr. Wei, are you satisfied now?" the man asked as he had approached Wei Xianyuan. Wei Xianyuan had retreated in terror. Upon witnessing the challenger's awe-inspiring combat skills which had been paired along with his overbearing aura. "Why yes. Are they all right?" Wei Xianyuan stammered. "They ray fine. They might be in pain. But they'll be as good as new after a couple of days. Since I de-held back," the man assured. "Now that you are satisfied with my performance, I believe that you've got a promise to uphold. Right. Come with me, Mr. Liu. Get our boys checked at the hospital. Admit them if necessary. Otherwise, reward each of them with 500. Tell finance that it's my direct order." Wei Xianyuan instructed his security team leader before he had brought the young challenger back to his office. "Your company and I haven't come to an agreement yet. But what I'm going to pay is definitely over 8,000 a month. I like what I'm seeing and I'm willing to sign an independent contract with you. How much do you want?" Wei Xianyuan offered, with a smile. 500,000. The man replied immediately. 500,000 a month? Are you out of your mind? Wei Xianyuan reprimanded, with his eyes wide open. Welcome to download Flipread app to read more chapters of Lady and Her Bodyguard novel.